tells the story of cruel overlord and a young farmer's elderly mother.
Overlord threatens to destroy the farmer's farm.